Dear all, today I wanted to discuss about visit of libraries. As you are all aware, libraries plays a vital role for individual development, general knowledge improvement, wisdom increasing steps, etc. Earlier in last 20 to 25 years back, libraries do occupy a major role due to less availability of digitalization, less modern technology usage, and increased resources available in the colonies of the areas, etc., where these are available in different localities across India and in the states, etc. In the process, people nearby areas find out where the libraries are available and go there and try to see the different books, either general knowledge, either fiction, either comic, either their academic books, or their electronics books, or medical field, or engineering field, or pharmacy field, etc., etc., different fields. So many things. In the process, once a person visits a library, there are two advantages. He gets mental recreation, and he will observe the silence in the hall, maybe two halls, three halls, etc. And different type of people come there, from young boys to the old people, where that silence in this busy world, you can hardly find. People will not make a noise. The librarian will be sitting there. Different books will be there. CDs will be there. Late, off late in West Bengal today, they developed a mobile library in the van, where IIT and other GRE examination books are there in a radius of 4 to 5 kilometers. These are all the developments taking place all over the cities, all over the towns, villages, etc. These libraries either may be government, either run by the private or the associations or the colony centers. It's a major recreation free of cost by us. Because once we go to a movie, how we enjoy. Similarly, we can enjoy here lot of things, and our knowledge is multifold because different kinds of books are available. And for the children, if we inculcate the habit of going to library, they will know which field they are having interest. Students level, say for 15th year onwards, daily, either in the morning or evening, depending on the time availability. Once they go, they will know their ambition, they will know their interests, they will have their aim. This is what I wanted to. That inclination, that aim can be pursued by seeing the different books. And lot of newspapers will be available of the daily. Because opinions do matter from paper to paper. Individual understandings do matter from paper to paper. It varies also. So in this scenario, the advantages of libraries are multifold. So, even if they are not available near to your area, you can try for once in a week and go there and spend. And also, sometimes the librarians also give the books on rental basis by charging the minimum fees, either for the monthly or the rental. And you can get the books for 15 days with the endorsement and with a card on your name. And you can read the books at the home and all. Because these books, which we do not know in the open market, will be known in the libraries. That is a major advantage. Although this become obsolete and old by people's perception, but it is not. British libraries are there, a lot of big libraries are there, depending on the city and the town and the village. We have to use it because it helps the person to get the complete examination success, and his interests and his atmosphere available there is so serene, so calm, and inculcate good habits. Because in this modern technology, When around 20 to 30 or 40, depending on the size of the hall, people sit together, you cannot see the, you can always see the noise somewhere else, where here it is totally calm. When you see different age people and all, apart from your age, you will enjoy the beauty of the reading the books of different people and reading the newspapers or different magazines, etc. So it will nourish our knowledge and improves our reasoning capacity, analytical capacity, etc. and give success for our career or for business or for entertainment or for consultancy, etc. So use of libraries is a primary requirement apart from the digitalization, because we will know the more search engine in the library area where multiple types of books are available. That's why today I wanted to raise these topics. I'm happy that so far I have got 3,700 views and 44 subscribers. This credit goes to you all, because you are been supporting me and listening to my posts. Please view my posts and see all entire videos till the end, because the points which we see in the beginning will be varying from subsequent times. Thank you so much for watching. Good night, good morning, and very nice to have one good subscriptions and all. Thank you so much.